Hey, this is Matthias here from Winsuri.ai, and today I'll show you how you get LinkedIn page data into Power BI. Let's get started. As a first step, you go to onboard.winsuri.ai, and once you're on here, you search for LinkedIn. Then we want LinkedIn organic data. So once you're in here, you then click on grant LinkedIn organic access, and then you send to LinkedIn to authenticate, and once you've finished authenticating, all the LinkedIn pages which you have access to from your LinkedIn profile should appear here in a dropdown. For today's demo, I'm going to only send this data off this one page over. In your case, you might have multiple pages, so you can add as many as you want. Once you're done with that, you click on Next Data Preview. Now in here, you will need to select the data source, which is likely only going to be LinkedIn organic. I have multiple connectors connected already, so I'm selecting this here. And now we want to specify the date range here and the fields, which we're going to bring over into Power BI. So now we want the last 180 days of data, and we want to customize the fields a bit. So let's say we want to have some post information or share information. And we have the share text, the share title, and then we have the date. And then maybe we also want to have the account ID. So now we have all that data in the preview. As a next step, then we will need to get the data into Power BI Desktop. So I click on Power BI Desktop here. And now you can see here, there's a URL which contains the date range, which is the last 180 days. You can see here, and then the fields, account ID, account name, and so on. I click copy here. Then I go to Power BI. In Power BI, I click on get data from web, and then I paste that URL and I click on OK. And now the data is loaded, and we will have the exact same data like we had in the preview over here in Power BI. So once I click Close and Apply, the data is available in Power BI, and you can start building your reports with that. Now, if we quickly go back here, it's important to highlight that you cannot have page metrics or page fields and follower and share fields in the same request. So you will need to create a few connector URLs and then load them into Power BI in order to get all the data over which you want. Also worth adding here is we have a template gallery on our website. So if you want to get started with the template instead of starting from scratch, you can have a look there and download it. That might make things a bit easier for you. Thanks very much for watching. And enjoy working with our connectors.